work and stuff. So not as fast paced as some of the other zombies out there, but nonetheless it's pretty good. And it's always fun to play. So yeah, so I'm just gonna do a little outro and go through basically what we did. We still have a lot of viewers on, so appreciate all you guys for still tuning in, even if we busted our original timing. So what we did tonight, basically, we held just a charity stream for Movember and talked about the Emperor Metal Movember show on the 22nd of this month. Again, if you're not, again, you've probably heard it 1,000 times. And all the information is here on the Twit page. I'm not gonna go into too much detail here for donations and stuff in the show. So you guys check it out. Blake, it was an absolute pleasure, man, getting you to game with us. You know, a lot of fun. I know what a pain in the butt was to just get the setups right and the audio stuff right. But in the process, look at that, man. You got a Gucci HD and set. So definitely not the last time we'll be doing this type of event together. So that's it, guys. Any final little things you guys want to say, Shark?
I don't know, man. It was a lot of fun. A lot of games that you know, free to play. You kind of forget how much fun they are until you download them. So I would say to everybody, at least try it once.
Yeah,
but I had a lot of fun, man.
Get your paws on Hawken and Chick Chivalry out, because that's a lot of fun too. Maghorn, final words.
Mustache, no problems. Am I right?
Lovely. A poet, ladies and gentlemen. I like that. Like that. And Blake, how about yourself, man?
That was a fun evening. We got to get Left 4 Dead next time around.
I promise you, we certainly will. We got a little, timing was a little tight, so we didn't have time to do all the things that we could have done. But yeah, absolutely, man. You got a guarantee on that. We'll be doing Left 4 Dead next time.
We will force Sharknado to pull his wallet out and spend some cash.
That's right. That's right.
Awesome.
We might actually do the benefit show for Sharknado and say, help Sharknado buy new games funds. final
I might,
words.
Do a fundraiser, so. A fundraiser, people. I'll let people touch my mustache.
No, what you could do is for every donation of like a certain amount and more, you'll actually donate and send them via mail a piece of that epic mustache of yours.
Just give them like a single hair.
And before I give the final word, Blake, obviously, is part of Hollow. He's going to be there on the 22nd as well. Any final words you want to say about the show and to the fans that might be watching you or looking at this a little later on? Any final words for this evening, sir?
Well, I'd like to say come and see the show because it's for a good cause and everything. And there were a lot of great lineups, a lot of great bands playing. We've played with a couple of them already, Slaves on Dope, DOT. So it's all a great lineup.
Awesome. Well, we'll definitely be seeing you there. I'll be hopefully seeing you there next Saturday night.
Oh, and Falstaff was there. We played with them too.
Yep. Cool. So we'll see each other probably next week. Give the final word, everyone. Once again, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for participating in chat. Thank you for people who donated. And that's it. Mo on, guys.
Good night and game
Peace.
On.
Peace. See you next time. Hasta lasagna.